How's it going?
Oh, it's so great.
What are you about to do?
I'm about to go skydiving.
Why would you do that?
For the thrill of it.
Okay, is it a special occasion?
Yes, it's my boyfriend's birthday.
Nice, awesome. Is that him? Right there?
That's him.
All right, awesome. Who else is here with you?
I'm just with his family and a good friend of theirs.
Perfect.
Yep.
No one else is jumping?
Just Candler.
Okay. Well, maybe once we land, we can convince everyone else to jump.
Yes. We'll
all right.
We'll
do you have a message for people at home who weren't able
love
to come
y'all.
Out?
See you on the ground.
Awesome. I'll see you in the plane.
First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Oh, ooh, the way that things have been. What you think that I can be? I'm the one at the sail. I'm the master of my sea. Oh, ooh, the master of my sea. Oh, ooh. I was broken from a young age, taking my soak into the masses, writing my poems for the few that look at me, took to me, shook at me, feeling me, singing from heartache, from the pain, taking my message from the veins, speaking my lesson from the brain, seeing the beauty through the.
Congratulations.
Oh my gosh, that's so amazing.
How are you feeling?
Oh, I don't even know how to describe it. Like,
here's a hand. Come back
so
up there
awesome.
With me.
So
come on back
awesome.
Up with me too, brother. 120 miles per hour. Both of you are back on your feet now. What do you think?
This girl
rocked. I would do it again. All right. I would
yes.
absolutely do it
yes.
again.
Yes.
Right here
yes.
at Triangle Skydiving
yes.
Center.
Yes.
Woo!
Yes.